going in. I think I'm heading this way. Meteor, okay. Alright. I guess so. I could end up going dexterity. Fine, just keep going. Oh. And we can go ahead and level up. Yeah. Yeah, what's this? My thing did the thing there. We're level 69, Lamau. Sell really quick. Hold on. Let's just see what you got first. There. That. this. Yep. Ooh. I wouldn't mind having that helmet, but I'm gonna wait on getting that, but I don't know. I might. Set up Millicent's have her
need your help. Her name is resting at the church atop the cliff. Seek the needle made first. It's hidden, then I will.
And torches. I'm just jump and everything. There's no reason not to do this. this way, maybe. This. Can I shoot those? No, I can't. I have to shoot a list of ones. Yeah. Yeah. Flash. That's a really good one. You can even make it heavy. Because I think it's a keen one. And, dirty builds. But I think you can also make it, work on heavy stuff too. We might, want to check that. Here's the second one. Here's the third one. Now we can just go around and find the I know this isn't Millicent's quest, but time to do it, so might as well get it done. Let me just drop off of here, and I think it's around this way, if I'm not mistaken. First. Yeah, it's right there. Hello. Shut up. There. Ooh, see ya. There we go. Down there, and the other one is right down this way. Here. Open up this one. Plus one. So we're looking good on protections against like magic and stuff. Which isn't really what we need to worry about, but it's worth it. So now we can run up here and get this site of grace really quick. Stay here, actually. Because where we're going is just a boss fight. It's a small boss fight too, so. So, let's get our stuff together really here. Mm-hmm. Hello. Wasn't difficult at all, really. Get that side of grace, and then get the item. Sets glintstone staff. It would be funny starting off as a warrior and then become a mage later on. You know, we'll have all the items in order to do so. Alright, now let's go fight another boss. We gotta get down here and right here. And stay here too. What are we looking like in the... No. Yeah, alright. So, you don't want to walk on this, because this is all rot and everything. Kind of follow this along here. I got this thing. This way, maybe? Is it right here? Yes. Holy. Holy moly. Oh man. He's not happy with me. So now I think he that thing to that dude. It's over here. quick. And that should do it, yeah. I think that'll be where I leave off. That was 40 episodes, 40 videos of this. It's interesting to play it again, but through a perspective of just recently finishing Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3, and then jump into this while also playing Bloodborne on my own, and the occasional Sekiro whenever I feel like really killing myself. Not killing myself literally, but killing myself in game. But it's been fun, and I look forward to making another 40 videos for this, but it's it does take a lot out of, you know, actually playing the game and enjoying the game. So because I'm making these 30-minute videos, I think the longest one so far is like 54 minutes, if I'm not mistaken. So but really quick, we're just going to talk to this lady, really, just to finish this off.
Well, my flesh, it is a curse. If you are my flesh, if you are my flesh, if you are my flesh.
Yep, okay. Alright, so now we just need to fast travel back and get the needle so we can stick it in her, and then, well, she can stick it in herself, and then she'll be good, and then we can move on, so. But, I think that's about it for this video. Like I said, I look forward to making 40 more. But it definitely takes a lot away from, like, the enjoyment of Elden Ring. So, because Elden Ring is already a, I think it's, you know, later on down the road, I think it's going to be more of a, it's not going to be, people aren't going to, care too much for it, because the repeat bosses, and even the bosses that aren't repeat bosses aren't even all that great of bosses to begin with. And, you know, like in Dark Souls 3, like, you know, you could get like 2-3 maybe even up to 4 or 5 hits in a row before the bosses would attack. But in this, it's just like a constant dodge fest, and you're constantly rolling, and it's just all action. So that's why I do think Elden Ring is a good finish for my whole little Lieutenant Dangley series for my friend on Monkey Adora on YouTube. But I'm kind of done playing these. So it's going to be a while before I play another episode of this. So if anything, I might just do some non-commentary videos just to get them out there, get all the stuff done. So I might have a few that are an hour long, which is probably what I'll end up doing right after I do this. So other than that, enjoy the rest of the stuff, and it'll be as good as it can be. So Thanks for watching.